Are you tired of the same old stock picks that barely keep up with inflation? Are you ready to dive into a world where returns aren't measured in percentages, but in multiples? We're talking about the future of technology, the kind of groundbreaking innovation that can turn a small investment into a life-changing fortune. We're talking about quantum computing and the companies leading the charge. This isn't science fiction, folks. This is happening right now. And today, we're going to break down three quantum stocks with the potential to 10 times your money. So buckle up, get ready for a wild ride, and let's unlock the secrets of quantum profits. First up, we're diving into the world of Quantum Computing Inc., or QCI for short. This company is at the forefront of a technological revolution that promises to change the way we solve complex problems. Now, QCI is unique because they're not just focusing on building the biggest, baddest quantum computer out there. Instead, they're looking at practical applications that can make a difference today. They're taking a more practical approach, one that prioritizes immediate usability and real-world impact. QCI is all about making quantum computing accessible to businesses right now. They understand that the future is built on the steps we take today. They're developing software and applications that can run on existing quantum computers, even those still in their early stages. This means businesses can start leveraging quantum technology without waiting for the perfect machine. Think of them as the bridge between the mind-blowing potential of quantum computing and the real-world problems businesses face every day. They are the facilitators of a new era. And let me tell you, that's a smart move. By focusing on practical applications, QCI is positioning itself as a leader in a rapidly evolving field. Because while the big players are still figuring out how to build the perfect quantum computer, QCI is already out there, generating revenue and building a solid customer base. They are ahead of the curve. But what kind of problems can quantum computing actually solve? The possibilities are vast and transformative. Well, imagine a world where drug discovery happens at lightning speed. Quantum computing can analyze complex molecular structures far faster than traditional methods, where complex financial models are analyzed in the blink of an eye. This could revolutionize the financial industry, making it more efficient and accurate. Where logistics and supply chains are optimized to a level we've never seen before, the efficiency gains could be enormous, saving time and resources. That's the power of quantum computing, and that's what QCI is making a reality. They are turning theoretical potential into practical solutions. They're developing solutions for everything from materials science to cybersecurity, and the potential applications are practically limitless. The scope of their work is truly impressive. And as more and more businesses start to understand the transformative power of quantum computing, you can bet they'll be turning to companies like QCI to help them navigate this exciting new world. The demand is only going to grow. Now let's talk numbers for a second. The financials are just as impressive as the technology. QCI has been making some serious moves lately. They've been securing key partnerships that are expanding their reach and proving the value of their approach. They've secured key partnerships with industry giants, expanding their reach and proving the value of their approach. These partnerships are a testament to their innovative solutions. Their revenue is growing and their stock has been showing some serious signs of life. Investors are starting to take notice. But here's the kicker, folks. QCI is still relatively undervalued compared to some of the bigger players in the quantum space. This presents a unique opportunity for savvy investors, and that's where the opportunity lies. As the quantum computing market explodes in the coming years, QCI is perfectly positioned to ride that wave of growth. Their early start gives them a significant advantage. As the quantum computing market explodes in the coming years, QCI is perfectly positioned to ride that wave of growth. Their strategic approach and early investments are setting them up for success. Now, I'm not saying QCI is a guaranteed home run. Investing in emerging technologies always comes with risks. It's important to weigh these risks carefully. Investing in emerging technologies always comes with risks. The market can be volatile and there are no guarantees. But for investors looking to get in early on the ground floor of a potentially game-changing industry, QCI is a compelling option. The potential rewards could be substantial. They've got the technology, they've got the vision, and they've got the momentum to become a major player in the quantum computing revolution. Their leadership is driving them forward. So, dive into the numbers, understand the risks, and decide for yourself if QCI deserves a spot in your portfolio. The potential is there, but it's up to you to decide. But don't wait too long. The window of opportunity won't stay open forever, because in the fast-paced world of quantum computing, Opportunities like this don't come around every day. Timing is everything in this rapidly evolving field. Now, let's shift gears and talk about a company taking a completely different approach to quantum computing, IonQ. This company is not just another player in the field, they are pioneers in a unique and promising technology. While others are focused on superconducting qubits, IonQ is betting big on trapped ions. This approach sets them apart and gives them a distinctive edge in the competitive landscape of quantum computing. Now I know what you're thinking. Trapped ions? Sounds complicated. And indeed, it is a complex and intricate technology, but that's where the beauty lies. And you're right, it is. But it's also incredibly powerful. The precision and control that trapped ions offer are unparalleled, making them a formidable choice for quantum computing. IonQ's trapped ion technology allows them to create some of the most accurate and stable qubits in the world. This stability is crucial for performing reliable quantum computations, and that, my friends, is a game changer. The ability to maintain qubit stability over longer periods opens up new avenues for research and application. See, in the world of quantum computing, accuracy is everything. Without it, the potential of quantum computers cannot be fully realized. Qubits are notoriously finicky, prone to errors that can derail even the most promising calculations. This is a significant challenge that many companies face, but IonQ's trapped ion technology offers a level of stability and precision that's unmatched in the industry. This technological edge is what sets them apart. This means they can perform more complex calculations with greater accuracy, opening up a whole new world of possibilities for quantum applications. The potential uses are vast and varied. Think drug discovery, materials science, and advanced artificial intelligence, all made possible by IonQ's revolutionary technology. These fields could see groundbreaking advancements thanks to IonQ. And here's another thing that sets IonQ apart. They were the first pure-play quantum computing company to go public. This move was a bold statement to the world. That's right, folks, you can buy shares of IonQ right now and own a piece of the quantum future. Investing in IonQ means investing in the future of technology. This move sent shockwaves through the industry, signaling that quantum computing is no longer a pipe dream. It's a tangible reality with immense potential. It's a real business, with real revenue potential, and investors are taking notice. The market is beginning to understand the value and potential of quantum computing, but IonQ isn't just resting on their laurels. They are continuously innovating and pushing the boundaries of what's possible. They're forging strategic partnerships with industry giants like Microsoft and Amazon, making their trapped ion technology available on the cloud. This collaboration is a significant step forward. This is huge, folks. It means businesses of all sizes can now access the power of IonQ's quantum computers without having to build their own. This democratizes access to cutting-edge technology. It's a win-win situation. IonQ gets to expand their reach and generate revenue, while businesses get to explore the cutting edge of quantum computing without breaking the bank. This synergy benefits everyone involved. Now, I'll be honest, IonQ is still in its early stages. They have a long road ahead, but the potential is enormous. They're not profitable yet, and their technology is still evolving. However, the progress they have made so far is promising. But for investors with a long-term vision, IonQ represents a unique opportunity to get in on the ground floor of a potentially revolutionary company. The future looks bright for those willing to take the leap. They're pushing the boundaries of what's possible in quantum computing, and their commitment to accuracy and accessibility could make them a major player in the years to come. The journey is just beginning, and the possibilities are endless. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It helps our channel to grow and bring you more valuable content. Now, let's talk about Rigetti Computing. This section delves into the fascinating world of quantum computing, focusing on one of the industry's most innovative players, Rigetti Computing. This is a name you need to know, folks. They are at the forefront of a technological revolution that promises to change the world as we know it. They're not just dipping their toes in the quantum pool, they're diving headfirst into the deep end of innovation. Their commitment to pushing the boundaries of what's possible is truly inspiring. Imagine a future where complex problems that would take classical computers centuries to solve are tackled in mere minutes. This isn't science fiction, it's the promise of quantum computing. That's the promise Rigetti is working towards, and believe me, they're making serious waves. Their advancements are not just incremental, they're transformative. What sets Rigetti apart is their unique approach to building quantum computers. They are not following the beaten path, they are forging their own way with groundbreaking innovations. They're utilizing superconducting transmon qubits, a technology that's showing incredible potential for scalability and stability. This is a crucial step towards making quantum computing practical and reliable. Think of it like this. Rigetti is constructing the quantum equivalent of a skyscraper, while some competitors are still building bungalows. Their vision is grand, and their execution is meticulous. They're thinking big, aiming for the kind of computational power that could revolutionize entire industries. From pharmaceuticals to finance, the applications are limitless. But it's not just about the hardware with Rigetti. Their holistic approach encompasses both hardware and software, ensuring that their technology is not only powerful, but also accessible. They're also laser-focused on developing the software and algorithms that will unlock the true power of quantum computing. This dual focus is what sets them apart from many of their competitors. They're creating the tools that will allow businesses and researchers to harness this groundbreaking technology and solve real-world problems in fields like medicine, materials science, and artificial intelligence. The potential impact on these fields is enormous. So you see, Rigetti isn't just building a quantum computer, they're building a quantum ecosystem. This ecosystem is designed to foster innovation and collaboration on a global scale. They're laying the groundwork for a future where the impossible becomes possible. And that's an incredibly exciting prospect for investors looking to be part of the next technological revolution. The potential for growth and innovation is staggering. Now let's talk about some of the strategic partnerships Rigetti has forged. These partnerships are not just about business, they're about creating a synergistic environment that accelerates innovation. These aren't your run-of-the-mill collaborations, these are game-changing alliances with industry heavyweights. These partnerships bring together the best minds and resources to tackle the challenges of quantum computing. For example, they've teamed up with the likes of Amazon Web Services to make quantum computing more accessible to researchers and developers worldwide. This partnership is a testament to Rigetti's commitment to democratizing technology. That's right, they're democratizing access to this revolutionary technology, allowing bright minds across the globe to tap into the power of Rigetti's quantum computers via the cloud. This opens up a world of possibilities for innovation and discovery. This is huge, folks. The ability to access quantum computing resources from anywhere in the world is a game changer. It's like giving someone the keys to a spaceship while it's still on the ground. It allows them to familiarize themselves with the controls, to experiment, and to push the boundaries of what's possible. This hands-on experience is invaluable for driving innovation, and the collaborations don't stop there. Rigetti is constantly seeking out new partnerships to expand their reach and capabilities. Rigetti has also partnered with leading research institutions like the National Institute of Standards and Technology, NIST. These collaborations are crucial for advancing the field of quantum computing. These collaborations are accelerating the development of quantum algorithms and applications, bringing us closer to the day when quantum computers are solving real-world problems. The pace of innovation is truly remarkable. The takeaway here is clear. Rigetti isn't operating in a vacuum. They understand the importance of collaboration and are actively building a network of partners and collaborators. They're actively building an ecosystem of partners, collaborators, and users. And this collaborative approach is a key indicator of their long-term vision and potential for success in the quantum computing space. This ecosystem is designed to foster innovation and drive progress. Let's be real, folks. Investing in any emerging technology comes with its share of risks. But with Rigetti, you're not just betting on a long shot, you're betting on a company that's already racking up some impressive wins. Their track record speaks for itself. They've achieved some major milestones that demonstrate the viability and potential of their technology. These milestones are not just technical achievements, they are stepping stones towards a quantum future. For instance, they recently unveiled their latest and greatest quantum processor, boasting an impressive number of qubits. This is a significant leap forward in the field of quantum computing. Now I know what you're thinking. John, what's so special about a few more qubits? Well, let me tell you, in the quantum world, more qubits equal exponentially more processing power. It's like going from a horse and buggy to a supersonic jet. The increase in computational power is not just incremental, it's exponential. But it's not just about the number of qubits, it's also about their quality and how well they work together. Rigetti has made significant strides in improving the coherence times of their qubits, which basically means they're making them more stable and less prone to errors. This is critical for developing reliable and powerful quantum computers. Stability and error reduction are key factors in making quantum computing practical for real-world applications. And let's not forget about their achievements in quantum software. Rigetti has developed a user-friendly quantum programming platform that's making it easier for developers to create and test quantum algorithms. This platform is breaking down the barriers to entry in this complex field, paving the way for wider adoption of quantum computing technologies. This accessibility is crucial for driving innovation and adoption. But even in this dynamic and rapidly evolving landscape, Rigetti stands out as a frontrunner. Their commitment to innovation, their strategic partnerships, and their impressive track record set them apart from the pack. Of course, like any investment, there are risks to consider. The field of quantum computing is constantly evolving, and there's always the possibility of unforeseen challenges or breakthroughs that could disrupt the market. But that's the nature of investing in cutting-edge technology. The potential rewards often outweigh the risks, especially when you're talking about a company like Rigetti that's at the forefront of a technological revolution. So what does the future hold for Rigetti? Well, if their past performance is any indication, I'd say the future is looking pretty bright. They've set ambitious goals for themselves, including developing even more powerful quantum computers and expanding their reach into new industries. And with their talented team, their strategic partnerships, and their unwavering commitment to innovation, I have no doubt they'll achieve those goals and more. Remember, folks, investing in quantum computing is not about chasing short-term gains. It's about investing in the future. Well, folks, there you have it. Three companies on the cutting edge of the quantum computing revolution, each with the potential to deliver those life-changing 10 times returns. Remember, the future is being written right now, and you have the chance to be a part of it. But before you dive headfirst into the exciting world of quantum stocks, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on future deep dives into the world of game-changing investments.